Hi everyone, welcome to another video brought to you by RayonGroup.com. In today's video, we're going to be showing you why we believe our compatible replacement battery kit for the APC RBC115 units and the APC RBC116 units are the best on the market that you can buy currently. So let's start off. The APC RBC115 and the APC RBC116 are both the same physical size. They use the same trays, they use the same wiring harnesses. The only difference is the batteries inside are rated a little bit differently. The RBC115s are typically put in APC 1500 VA units, and the APC RBC116 are put into units that are rated less than the 1500 VA APC units. So first off, the first benefit that you're going to get is the tray itself. These are brand new, never before been used. You'll be the first person to use each one of these trays. So there's no cracks. They're not refurbished or anything like that. They are brand new. Same goes with the wiring harness. Brand new, never before been used. So the wires aren't frayed. The terminals aren't coming off or anything like that. The fuse is brand new. The fuse has been tested to make sure that it can withstand the load and that it is functioning and it is not a blown fuse. So that's the first two benefits right there, is that you're getting a brand new set. The batteries are also brand new. And speaking of the batteries, these are the two different types of batteries we use for the APC RBC115 and the APC RBC116. So to my right here, this is the APC RBC115 battery. Like I said before, it's rated for the APC 1500 VA units. It is a Rayon Power RG129-36HR. So it's a 12 volt, 9 amp hour battery that's rated at 36 watts, and it is a high rate discharge battery. Now this battery here is also a high rate discharge battery, but it is a slightly lower capacity, but it exceeds the capacity for the RBC116. The RBC116 is used for units that are rated below 1500 VAs on the APC UPS lines. So this one is a Rayon Power RG128-32HR. So it's a 12 volt, 7.5 amp hour, high rate discharge battery rated at 32 watts. The original equipment comes with a 7 amp hour battery. This is a 7.5 amp hour. So it will last a little bit longer runtime compared to the standard batteries you find in there. Now, both these batteries, like I mentioned, are high rate discharge batteries. And it's important that you make sure that even if you don't buy the kit from us, that the batteries that go in here are high rate discharge. Meaning these batteries are designed to provide a lot of current to be able to support and keep up the equipment that are connected to your UPS units itself. During a power outage, you're going to have a lot of servers and stuff connected to your UPS units. These batteries meet the specifications and will make sure that your UPS unit is up and running and operating to its manufacturing spec. Another thing I want to add to it is when we pull these batteries out, when we get an order for these and pull the batteries out, because there's four, what we do is we voltage match all four batteries to each other. We make sure that they're all from the same manufacturing batch. And we also top charge these before we install them into the unit itself. Now what this does is it improves the performance of the batteries and it improves the overall lifespan of the batteries. We have a bunch of videos and articles and links regarding the benefits of voltage charging and top charging, the voltage matching and top charging, that will explain like the benefits of it. And we like to do that for every kit we assemble. Lastly, let me set these aside. We check the polarity of the batteries at the end. We check the polarities at the connector to ensure that they are the correct polarity. The worst thing you can do is these are wired incorrectly, you connect it in and you are going to fry the UPS unit, you're going to make sparks. It's not a good thing. So we check the polarity here and we take an added benefit. We have a room full of racks of UPSs that are connected into the wall, and we install these into those UPS units, make sure that it's load tested, make sure that it's charged within the UPS unit that it's designed to go into before we approve the quality control of each unit and before we ship these units out to you. This is why we believe that this is the best APC RBC 115 and the APC RBC 116 compatible battery kit that you can buy on the market today. We're going to leave a link down below in the description so you can go ahead and order the appropriate part for you if you need an RBC 116 or an RBC 115, and we will make sure to get these assembled for you and sent out pretty quickly. So without further ado, make sure to give us a like and subscribe.